Newsom advisor allegedly tried to suffocate a child with a pillow, sheriff's office.